getting near. Anyways, konnichiwa, fellow explorers. This is Centurion, and it's raining, so sorry if you can't hear me. That was my brother. It's raining, so sorry if you can't hear me.
It's raining tacos
from out of the sky.
What are you gonna be playing today?
Tacos. Asylum.
Okay. I thought the asylum was like a...
Okay! You know what? She said, be quiet. Okay, anyways,
I thought Asylum was like a horror game.
It is.
For a machine for pigs.
What?
Asylum of a machine for pigs.
So,
oh, that's Amnesia. A machine for pigs.
Okay, anyways. So I found this room.
There's a map of that on Minecraft.
Okay, let's see if it does the growling this time. Under the sign, what? Let's see if we can get that growling one. Okay, guys. Walking around as Oozer, I'm Oozer, oh yeah. Oh wait, what's this? What did I find? That's the room with the growling. I'm gonna go check under the bed. Who's ready? Take away. What? What? What happened? What? Something killed me. I'm moving my... How you been over there? Okay. I don't know what happened. Like, what? Growling? Huh? There's something strange noise under the bed. I think this girl's grammar is horrible, but hey. Okay. How am I dying? What? What? This makes no sense. I keep dying when I'm trying to take this key. Stop. Stop! Anyway, yeah, my brother's shooting his darn gun. It's fake, by the way. Growling. There's something strange noise under bed. Maybe the growling is killing me. Maybe if I go out and then back in, maybe it'll go away. Okay. Oh, did it work? Let's see if it did. Yeah, my brother's watching Colin's Key. This little, like, 3 or 4 year old loaf sour, so it doesn't bother her. Ah. Okay, anyways. I think I may end up doing a karaoke here today. Because why not? What are they doing? Okay. Game over. What? Main. Who's with you? Load. Thank you. phone here again. It was growling.
User.
The reason I fear of underbeds growling. That's like my life story. Okay. Do nothing. So doing nothing saves us. Oh wait, what happens if I try to take it again? Do nothing. So if we do nothing, it saves us.
Why does everyone hate sour candy?
I love sour candy, they're delicious.
Most people hate it, I love it.
Maybe it's coming from under the sign. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. What's this? Take away! Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. No, no, no. Darn it. I forgot that was there.
No! He is not about to eat it.
That's a song, if you didn't know. Okay. So there should be a way to get around this. Ah, yeah. Get out of there. Run away. Yes, I made it. Okay, hallelujah. How do I do that? Hey, oh, what does this do? There's no battery. I can't use call, of course you can. Save. Okay. Go in this room? Hang on. No, I can't. Okay. Can I go this one? That is locked. How can I do check with opening the door? But what does it do? Okay, that is creepy. That eye though is like, eee! It was looking around and was like, eee! Stick what's good! Ice wolf. Oh, and you gotta see this. Come here. Okay. Oh, wrong way.
Can't even hear anything.
Da, 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 da. I know. I have my earbuds in.
That face looks familiar.
Some dude had an eye. It was like an eye, and her name is Oozer.
Oh god, that's a weird game. Yeah.
Okay, Minecraft. So, that was creepy. So, I guess if we do nothing. Do nothing, okay. So there's an eye behind that door. So we can't do anything then. I go in here. I don't think there's anything I can do here. Oh, nope, this is the area I got attacked in. Never mind, forget that. I think, anyways. I don't know. I don't know what to do now. What do I do now? Yes. Cam to cam into the ventilation. What? Wait, what the heck is that? I didn't look at the screen, so I don't know what else I
did. What about, ventilation?
It have bad grammar here. Well, because it's girls in an asylum. Makes sense why.
Why is there ads all over that? You shouldn't.
Because, I don't know. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna make this a regular series now, dude. This is a good game, although I do get stuck, because, like, I don't know what to do. Hey, okay. Wait, dude, do nothing. What? Yes, take away. Thank you. I never even saw that, actually. Hey, what do I do? Is this safe? Yes. So if we just keep watching, what happened? What is that thing? I would be scared to death. I'm like, oh, forget this. Nope. I'm like, forget you. Yeah. So that's a creepy thing. What the? Well, if we don't go in, we save our lives. No. Okay, so Carmen, can we do a little reaction break here?
Alright, I want to try to do this. Because I'm making this into a series. Okay,
well,
so.
Reaction break.
No.
Tell me when.
Empty trash can. Yes, that is an empty trash
can. Tell me when we can, okay? Tell me when.
Okay.
You can now?
That. Creature makes you. Right. Hmm. Oh, this is the area that I was in when I started.
What's that button for?
To search.
No, that button, yeah. Oh, that's your inventory? What is this called?
What does this do? I don't know. Where's my inventory?
Hold on.
Wait, where are the batteries I got? Oh, maybe they're still back there again. What do I do? Save. What is that wall?
Oh, man. Oh, God. Holy crap.
What? What? I don't know what to do. I think I'm stuck. Okay, yeah. I'm confused. No, there's something behind that door, though, and I don't want to go.